Will they or won't they? There was a lot of conjecture about whether Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma will get married, but the couple put an end to the suspense on Monday night by sharing pictures of their wedding along with a promise to be bound in love forever. Soon, photos of the various ceremonies, haldi, mehendi, engagement as well as the wedding went viral. Now, pictures of Virat and Anushka's post-wedding party have surfaced on the internet and the new bride is seen sporting the traditional chooda. Virat and Anushka decided to keep their big day a private affair and flew off to Italy to keep their wedding away from the prying eyes of the media. It was a close-knit affair at a picturesque property in Tuscany called Borgo Finocchieto with only select friends and family in attendance. However, in contrast to their hush-hush wedding, their reception will be grand. Virat and Anushka will host a reception in Delhi on December 21 for their family. After this, another lavish reception will be held in Mumbai on December 26, which will be attended by the biggest names from the world of cricket and Bollywood. Will they or won't they? There was a lot of conjecture about whether Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma will get married, but the couple put an end to the suspense on Monday night by sharing pictures of their wedding along with a promise to be bound in love forever. Soon, photos of